Firefighters in the city of Hazelton responded to an early morning structure fire. Details still limited at this hour. Luzerne County 911 dispatchers say it started around 3:50 this morning near the corner of Thompson and East 3rd Streets. Officials say it was a vacant property. Crews were able to get the fire under control this morning. No injuries reported at this time.